What's up guys, it's Brendan from Achievement Squad, bringing you a collectible guide for the Gunk. There are a total of 57 scannable objects scattered throughout the world. This game roughly takes about 8 or 9 hours to complete. I'd like to give a special thanks to Thunderful Games for providing us with a code. If you found this video helpful, please like, comment and subscribe. And happy hunting.
You sure you didn't get super glue in the scanner?
Compact. Looks like it could burst any. Ha ha, very funny. Not quite sure what I'm looking for. What about this? Anything we can use?
All right, bring it on! Thank you.
They really thought this fellow was a big deal. Another inscripted statue. Maybe it's a sea.
A hatch? Oh.
Mm-hmm.